Even though there's just a couple people left as we're getting those last few people to come across the bridge, it's been energetic from start to finish, and that's what the Bridge Run Day has been all about. You've seen wall-to-wall coverage of it, and we're still getting people, bringing that energy, bringing that excitement, and I have the feeling the party's going to continue a little bit as we come to, as we wrap our coverage and to the Bridge Run, as we see some more people dancing over here. But Bridge has been absolutely fun as we see more people. Actually, we're gonna try to get one. How you guys doing? Good. I see you guys matching hats. You guys together?
Yeah, this is my dad.
Your dad and two daughters. Yeah. That's amazing. What? How many years have you guys been doing the Bridge Run?
I've been doing this since the old bridge was here.
Since the old bridge was here. Yeah. So you've been doing it for years. Long time. Yeah, how about you guys?
This is the first time we've all three done it, but we've each done it separately. So this is the first time we've all three done it.
What does it mean for you guys to be able to run this Bridge Run together? I mean, like I said, you ran it separately, but now you're here together as a family. How does it feel?
It's amazing. It's an amazing time experience that we'll never forget.
Amazing. How was the first half? Good? You guys finally got over the big part?
Finally got over it, exactly.
That last couple meters kind of hitting hard on the leg.
We still have energy, so we're good to go.
That's great. Well, I'm super glad we got to meet you guys. You guys enjoy the rest of your night's Bridge Run. Yes. Like, just like that. We thought we were going to wrap, and we come up with stories like that. How families never run it together. They run it separately. Now they're running together. Beautiful stories like that.